Alright, so the last video we did was Bill from the Thunder Hollow. Let's see. So now I'm gonna go to the 2-pack. Which is the next gen racer of Vinyl Toupee and Nitro Aid. I will compare the original racers from Cars 1 to these ones. Here's the There's nothing on the back of it, it's just a picture of them. Yeah, I'll do open them one at a time. First, we'll start with Will Rooster. Rest. I'm not sure how you would say that. So it kind of looks like the most thing on here is the color. The number hasn't changed, or didn't change. So now let me get the original piston cup racer for the Vinyl Toupee. So now, like I said a minute ago, that most of the thing that changed is the color. Like the original one is pink. Original one is pink. Also the excuse me. The color of the logo thing kind of changed too. So side by side. I think it's something having to do with girls or something. Because I noticed when I was looking at the Piston Cup Racer, I noticed it has a thing on its bumper. It says, "She'll never notice." So it's probably something having to do, something about secretly doing something and not having your wife or friend notice. I'm not entirely sure. But it seems that the number stayed the same. Seems that everything stayed the same except the color of the car. and the color of the logo, I should say. So now we'll go to Tim Treadless running for Nitro Aid. His main colors are orange and black. His racing number is 28. Let's get the other one. Get the original racer. So it seems on the next generation, it's mostly orange. As the other one is mostly black. So side by side. You can see the logo kind of changed. So the number stayed the same. It seems that everything is mostly the same on here. It's just the next gen racer, Team Treadless, like his Nitro Aid logo is changed. They are not the same racer. Because, let's see, the Piston Cup racer for Nitro Aid is, Agen Axler, something like that. Like, I know it, but I can't say it properly. Let's see. So it seemed that it kind of switched around, as I said before, for the color. So I think that was it for this video. Sorry if I haven't been able to post any videos, because I've been super busy with babysitting and this and that. That's why I've mostly just been posting nostalgic things. Kids theme songs from, like, kids TV shows from my childhood. So. So I'll see you guys in the next video.